We want to get the opinion of the students as well as the teachers of all guidance centers. So he will clearly speak what experiences he get from after visiting all these centers. So I would like to listen in own words.
Actually, Adom in his entrance, because the Tata company has collaboration with a few universities. Also collaborated with the London School of Economics, University of Berkeley, University of Cambridge, and many, very few from the selected people will come. He is doing his BSc in the environment and
development
in the London School of Economics. London School of Economics is very famous, not only in India, especially in Asia. It's full of applications. So, Rishabh ji,
thanks from Dom. And actually my best experience with you, sometimes I am feeling the problems in pronunciation in English language. Mm. But overall my experience, you have continued watching the whole perspective of PVCHR and how we are working in field, like in Madrasa, Minorities Madrasa, and especially in education in North India. So Tata is our partner, so you have came here from Tata for learning experience from PVCHR. So I think you have continued work with us and you have continued laborious work with the reporting and everything. I am very impressed and I am so looking forward. Sometimes we are with you on taste also. Great. Thanks.
So it is good. So this is the one. Always we give the one small writing. So this Mr. Joel Dominic Feroz is the Persian. He completed his internship in PVCHR, a program unit of Jan Vitnyas, from 14 to 21st August. During its internship, he visited to understand the IT initiative in Madrasa, Varanasi, and joined. He visited only Varanasi, but he wanted to understand what is happening. His performance was inimitable in the field of the human rights and audit, and we are looking him as one of the our ambassador in London. So Mishrani is one of the oldest associate of the BBC.
Thank you so much.
And I tell to Shruti, it's made by the river of Banaras. So,
the river of
Varanasi.
Kamal, so.
No, no, rivers.
Oh, amazing. Thank you so much.
It was great. I'll be sure to take this back to London and wear it around in the city. Thank you so much. And if I could say now, I've only been here a very short space of time, but you have all made me feel really, really well. I've learned, aside to India, having been here 2.5 months, I've learned more in my time here about Indian culture, specifically Hinduism and communal violence, I have in the rest of my time here, so I'm eternally grateful and I hope we can keep in touch.
So, thank you to the government.
We will keep in touch with you.